Amisha Patel is one actress with no films but truckloads of attitude in her. Recently, after her workout at a Juhu gym, the actress created a huge scene with her 50-plus old driver. Apparently, when Amisha came out from the gym, she saw a teeny tiny scratch on her car. Later, Ms. Patel started abusing and cursing the driver on the road. She even went further and slapped the guy. This isn't the first time that Amisha has lost her temper over her driver. He's been at her service since her Kahona Pyar days and is used to her temperamental behavior. But never has he ever encountered violent behavior. Whatever the reason may be for the anger, could someone please ask this lady good-for-nothing who gave her the right to raise her hand on someone? Guess someone really needs a desperate anger management sitting. It looks like it's quite the need for the R for Amisha.